Y'all, I'm pretty excited because this is the first fan mail letter I get for Cooking with Eduardo, the sexual. So I'll be reading it tomorrow. That's Thursday's edition of the show. And stay safe, stay clean, and stay hard.